the roof of BMW of Bridgeport showroom, which is located at 43 North Avenue, right off of exit 5 on Route 8. And today we're taking a look at the new 2017 BMW 230i xDrive convertible. And this one comes in a beautiful Melbourne red with black leather interior. This is a fun and light sports car, coming in at only 3,373 pounds, so it handles very well and it feels quick despite the four-cylinder engine. And the soft top convertible makes it a fun beach car as opposed to a sporty track car. And speaking of the convertible roof, it can come down in just under 20 seconds. And on this car, we've got the 18-inch light alloy wheels, which I think look really nice. So if we go ahead and take a look at the engine, it's packing a 2-liter inline four-cylinder twin power turbo that makes 248 horsepower and 256 pound-feet of torque at just 1,450 RPMs. And all that power is used to propel this little sports car to 60 miles an hour in just 5.6 seconds, which is very good for a convertible and a car that has no M performance upgrades. So we're sitting inside the new 230i convertible, and it is a pretty standard BMW interior. If you've got that LCD screen right there, which is controlled by the iDrive wheel. This car has an 8-speed automatic transmission with paddle shifters, and also on the steering wheel, I really like the red trim they have on it. And we're gonna show how quickly the top comes down. So just by holding this button down, windows go down, top goes up. And it takes just under 20 seconds for all this to happen. And you can do it when you're moving at low speeds as well, which is super convenient. And also on the interior, we have this brushed aluminum trim right there and on the door handles, which looks really nice. It's a good option. And there you go, the top is down. So for some of the packages, we have the navigation system package, which gives you real-time traffic and BMW connected app compatibility on your smartphone. Also, driving assistance gives us a rear view camera and parking sensors. So by clicking that button right there, you can see there's the parking sensors. And if you go to the left on the iDrive wheel and select the rear view camera, there it is. So parking is very easy in this car. And with the premium package, you get garage door openers right up there on the top. Also, power seats controlled on the side, lumbar support, and Sirius XM radio subscription. So we're going for a test drive in the new BMW 230i convertible, and one of the things we wanted to show off is how quickly the top can come down while we're moving. So as you can see, the top will come down in just under 20 seconds. So this 230i convertible comes equipped with iDrive 6.0, and with the navigation system package, you actually get real-time traffic control. So if you navigate to navigation, click on the map, then you can see yellow means that there's some traffic and green means that there's no real traffic. So this is a BMW, so one of the other great things are the different driving modes that Greg is going to talk about.
Yeah, so right now we're in comfort mode, which is just the normal mode. It's comfortable. And then you go in eco pro mode if you want to save gas. Say you're on the highway, you're not really using a lot of throttle or anything. That's what eco pro is good for. And then if you want to go into sport mode, tightens up the whole steering, the throttle response is perfect, the acceleration's there, and you even get the sport displays, which is a really cool newer feature.
Right, and then Sport Plus is the same as Sport, except it turns off traction control.